Iaconelli here at Clarks Hill Lake at the Elite Tournament. You know, this was a super tough week, you know. Lakes with blueback herring are synonymous with tough fishing, you know, once the blueback are done spawning. And that's what we had here this week, so super tough fishing. I had a decent tournament, you know, and the way that I figured out how to catch them was kind of a two-pronged approach this week. Early in the morning when you had low light conditions, I would basically fish the flat points with the Berkeley hollow belly and trying to catch the remainder of the bass that were feeding on the herring spawn. Once that sun got up, about 8-9 o'clock, I basically Carolina rigged humps and deep points, about 8 to 12 foot of water. You know, one of the keys when fishing's tough, you could get little plastics, you know, use little Berkeley worms. I used a wacky crawler this week, put it on a Carolina rig and fish it slow. You know, the old saying my grandfather used to tell me, when the fishing's slow, you gotta fish slow. And that's true, and that's what I did this week. Mike Iaconelli at Clarks Hill. If you wanna catch more fish, slow down, use finesse, and make the baits look real.